Johnny's back, you bitches!
Malaywa!
Johnny's back, you bitches!
Dave, come on!
Nero!
Come on!
Nico, what are you doing?
Dave is not coming.
Ignore him! Come on, we gotta get this thing ready before we dock. Let's go. Here, pass me that. Oh yeah! There she is! Liberty City!
Yeah.
You ever been?
No.
Crazy place, Nico.
What you going to do?
I might come back on board, or I might try to make a go of it. Like they say, it is the land of opportunity. I always wanted to make it big, own a nice place, get a dog, a house, live the dream.
Like my cousin.
Oh yeah?
Yes, he's got the love, house, women, cars, parties. He writes me in these wild emails, and after I got into trouble, I thought maybe, then I got this gig, and I spent the next 7 months with you fine people, and I forget. After the war finished, I couldn't get a job. Nobody could. I did some dumb things, got involved with some idiots.
Ah, we all do dumb things. That's what makes us human.
Could be.
Drive us to that place on Mohawk. He's just up the road.
Why don't you show me around the city?
Fucking terrorist!
What?
Terrorist! There's been a big scare and you can't go across the bridges so good. You without a visa, I would stay in Broca. Fucking stay in Hove Beach. Everyone like us does. We are passing the cab office, Nico. This is the business that will take us to the top of the pile. Nico, you ever had two women at once? Four big titties to be playing with? Mrs. Samda, Giovanni, io ti ci ho right, Chovice.
Le mogo te kaže, dai mom.
Cousin.
This is the mansion?
Just a temporary place. The mansion is coming, cousin. That's the dream. Follow me.
Come in, come in! Make yourself at home. What's mine is yours. Got him! Little bastard. If he paid some rent, I wouldn't care. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not nice. Oh, cousin, it's so good to see you. Oh, shit. Well, I need to change anyway. So,
you full of crap or what?
What?
Where's luxury condo? Where's sports car? Where's Barbara with big titties and Stephanie who sucks?
My dearest thanks!
Coming!
Trying to feed our meat!
You're insured. Don't try anything you might regret.
I'll get you, you fucking...
Quick on, you look!
Come on, big guy, either do some work or get out of here. We don't need jokers.
Screw you!
Screw you! Baby, when I look into your eyes, it means something. I see little Romans. I see little Mallorys. I see stars. I see angels. In my homeland, we have a saying.
Yeah, we got one, too. You're a fag.
Shit!
Jesus, Roman, you fucking idiota! How can I take you seriously?
Very difficult, I think. Hello, Roman. Hello, niece.
Mallory, this is my cousin I tell you about, Nico.
Hi.
Nico, this is Mallory, the beautiful girl I tell you about. See? Not everything I tell you is bullshit.
I bet most of it was.
Hey.
I hope you're less full of shit than your cousin over here.
Thank you.
This is the woman that I'm going to marry.
Whatever you say.
I thought you were going to marry me, baby.
Hey, Vlad. Great. You're fucking crazy, man!
Nico, you're driving us to a hardware store on Dillon Street.
Год за годом. Я жив, пока мое сердце бьется под капотом.
Doing some home improvements, Roman? You going to build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclubs, women, titties!
You can play, right? DC Dober, Uovo Igri?
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Because you can't pay your debts and they make you mop the floor? Never, Ovato.
Honey, no, I'm the janitor because I always clean up. I always win. Get it?
Chistach, Naravno. I seriously hope your cards are better than your nicknames.
Nico, wait for me here while I go inside to clean up. Shit, I almost forgot. I'm giving you my old phone. My new number's in there. Call me if some Albanians show up in some shitty beige willet. Those are the guys I owe money to. Do not hurt them.
В моих ушах играл Тупак и Бигги Смолс. Теперь все поменялось, мир уже не тот. Теперь все чаще я из тачек слышу реггетон. Они уже не мы, они новая порость. Планета кружит тоже, это новая скорость. Нам нужна правда, им нужна Прада. Значит так надо, значит так надо. Если это диск в машине, значит ты в порядке. Этот рэп для тех, кому по три десятка. Этот бит с ними, этот бит с ними. Добавь скорость, долой speed limit.
What a great woman. I see breastplates of gold shining as you march.
It's so quiet out here, Roman. You winning?
Really?
Don't worry, I'm getting so many
bullets, it's like I'm an AK. Miss McCool.
There are statues of you in Tasmania, covered in pigeon shit. There is a man with bad teeth and...
Here are the loan sharks, of course.
That is gas! That woman must be here.
Cousin, two guys are going in the store. I think they are the loan sharks you speak of.
Shit, I'm down.
You better get out of there.
All right, I'm coming.
Shit, Nico, it's them. They must have been told I was here.
Come back here, you shit!
Remember, do not hurt the loan sharks. The debt will just increase. Get us back to the depot, quick! Saw me.
Of course they saw you. I mean, you're a distinctive man, Roman.
That is why the ladies love me. Fuck those Shylocks, they'll get their money. They just have to wait.
We should stand up to them. Gidetti e bonus.
Nico, you're new. You don't understand the way things work.
Oh, yeah?
We are at the bottom of the ladder, man. These thugs push us around, but they are not to be feared. It is the Russian mobsters, Vlad's bosses, that run everything. Be careful of them.
You tell me to behave, Mr. Janitor? If you understand it, dog, where is the money?
We're here. Oh, you like your phone? Maybe one day you'll get a premium quality one like mine.
Get in, ladies.
Hey, Nico. Thanks for coming. I should have known Roman would find some excuse not to turn up. This is Michelle.
Hi. How are you? My place is over on Mohawk Avenue.
How are you finding America, Nico?
Not exactly what I expected.
Nico, you know what? You need someone to show you a good time. Michelle, how about you?
Mallory, stop it!
Come on, you guys. You're both single. You're adults. Take a number, Nico.
Hey, I'd like to see you again, Nico. You look like that kind of guy I want to get to know.
You look like you just jumped off the boat, Nico. Handsome man like you should get some new threats.
I think he looks fine the way he is.
I don't think he even changed out of those things on the journey. How you gonna impress a classy girl like Michelle?
I'm easily impressed.
I know you are, sweetie. And I just don't get it. Thanks for the lift, Nico.
Yeah, thanks. Give me a call sometime.
See you soon, Michelle.
Hey, baby!
Cousin, I dropped the girls off. The friend gave me her number, but I don't think Mallory likes my clothes so much.
I know just the place for you. It's on Mohawk in Hall. Go and get something a bit more 21st century.
Hurry up! Michelle.
Good choice. I like this one too. You will look like a new man in this, yes.
Hey, Roman, I got some clothes. It looks like they brought the stuff in from the old country, though.
We must take what we get. When the big money rolls in, then we will look real classy. Anyway, you have Michelle. Classy girl for your arms. You should definitely keep dating her.
It's Michelle. We met with Mallory, Roman's girlfriend.
I remember. What's up, Michelle?
I don't normally do this, but I thought you'd probably be pretty lonely having just moved to Liberty City and all.
You do not normally do what?
You're not making this easy for me, are you? I'm asking you out on a date.
I am sorry. I am still not used to how things work here in America. A date would be good. I am getting sick of hanging out with Roman all the time. How about I pick you up from your apartment?
That sounds good. See you soon.
Nico! Glitter has me cornered in the court! Under the L train, I'm firefighting!
What does he want?
Oh, I can't think what he could possibly want! Or why he'd be pissed off, can you? Come on, guys! Let's be reasonable!
What do you know? Do I go to Roman? Go on my date.
Yeah.
You guys think?
A new follower.
Hell yeah!
Hello. How's it going?
I can't sit back and let this moment slip away. Cause I got my eye on you. I see you looking over your shoulder.
And it was crossed out.
Coming! Who is it?
Hey, it's Nico.
Hey, I'm just finishing my hair.
I skipped that scene, so I hope you guys don't read.
So, Michelle, what do you like to do?
What do you like to do?
Come on, I asked you first.
I like to keep active, I guess. Sports, working out, things like that. I'd like to know about you, though. See the places you hang out.
Yeah, maybe another time.
Open this time of year. I don't know if it would pass safety regulations anyway.
There's a bowling alley over on the boardwalk. Why don't we play a few frames?
Sure, bowling sounds like fun.
Get some exercise.
Thanks for taking me out. I haven't been on a date for a while. I'm kind of lonely here.
I thought you were doing me a favor.
Here we are. This will be fun.
Hello, this is Liberty Lane, the best bowling in Liberty City. Please choose a lane.
I'm not a local in Liberty City. I came here from somewhere...
Where?
Oh, the Midwest. You probably know more people here than me.
More assholes, maybe.
Adjusted the
guess that side spin isn't working for me.
you know, if you hear anything. I don't know.
Pretty mediocre.
And yeah, you know. Things do look pretty popping.
I'm not great at life, but I bowl like an angel. A spare, God will be pleased with that. Watch this.
You play the bit. Go on and play.
You're good, Nico. That was fun.
Of course I'll take you home. Let's go.
Many people here in Liberty City.
No boyfriends or husbands or anything?
No, I guess I'm married to my job.
Well, what do you do?
What do you do?
Come on, I asked first.
I work with Mallory. What do you do, exactly?
You're a hard girl to talk to, Michelle.
I guess you're not used to talking to American women.
I guess.
So what are you doing here in Liberty City, Nico?
What's anybody doing here? I don't know.
I think you do. There must be something that made you leave your home and come here.
Roman's bullshit stories, maybe. I just felt like I needed a new start.
There's nothing else about Liberty City then? Just Roman?
Maybe there is more to this place. I'm not sure yet.
That was nice.
From them in the first place, Roman. Anyway, I was seeing Michelle. I thought you wanted me to date her.
Not when it means me getting beat up and sent to hospital. up, cousin, and at least tell me that you got her titties out. Maybe then your betrayal would be worthwhile. They were nice titties, yes?
You're an animal, Roman. Nothing can stop you being horny. I'll see you soon.
Chose Cooch before his cousin. I hope she was worth it.
Will you drive me back to the office, cousin?
How was she, cousin? Tell me how she was. I wondered about Michelle when I first met her. If she was not a friend of Mallory's, it would be me with the smell of titty on my breath, and you who ended up in hospital.
Firstly, Roman, my breath does not smell of titty. Secondly, I don't think that your loan shark friends could hospitalize me. I can look after myself.
All the more reason why I should have hooked up with Michelle. Everyone would be a winner.
Yes, well, I will not let these men treat you like that again. I'm sorry for letting you down, Roman. Roman, I apologize again for not being there for you. You've done a lot for me since I got here.
The choice between some titties and your safety would have been difficult for me as well. Don't worry, Nico. Call me soon.
I'm not going to let something else get in the way this time. Where are you?
Over on the coast, under the L train and Firefly. Blader, buddy, you proved your point the first time.
Oh!
can't take the shit!
Listen, Daddy needs a good friend of mine. It was a misunderstanding.
Hey! Shit! There he is! Keep on fat boy here and I'll talk to him. Our problems with your cousin.
I told you to stop. Now it's too late.
Fat boy.
Cousin.
Yeah, fine. Fucking loan sharks, man. If one more of these gangsters tries to... Speaking of shitheads, here's Darden. Come on, my car is over there. Let's get him. You drive. I don't feel so good. Get in the fucking car! These guys think that they're better than me. They think they can fuck me around and beat me up because there are more of them. Not any longer. Me and you, Nico. Me and you are going to show them fucking dirt and smashing my fucking stuff. Who does he think he is? Just some fucking petty Albanian hood. If I wanted to buy a stolen TV, I'd go to Darden. Who does he think he's fucking with? Balik Enterprises, that's who. We're going to the top, Nico. The top!
For now, let's just try to survive, cousin.
Than this stuff. Trying to get away on foot.
Sharp objects, Darden.
It is. Off here. Haven't played here. And when I. Oh. I know you that.
Hey,
Darden ain't a problem for you no more, cousin.
Nice one, cousin. Drive back to the depot. These bruises are starting to pain.
These men, these Shylocks like Darden, they always try to squeeze you for everything. A man in Europe, another Russian. Bulgarin. He live on the Adriatic. Believed I owed him money when I did not. It made my life impossible. There was no avoiding him.
Did you deal with him like you did Darden and Bleeder?
He had too many connections for that. I had to leave. He is one of the reasons I came here.
And to see your cousin.
Is it better now? Still breaking up, but I think I got the gist of it.
Of course.
We will have no more problems from now on, cousin. It is all plain sailing straight to the top for you and me.
We will see if things are that simple.
Yes, I was saying that you and I used to play Grand Theft Auto 4. And no, I haven't played the Mafia games. But it's pretty much the same.
Thank you, cousin. I'll see you later. Shut down most of the major bridges in the Liberty City. Get out of the way!
No, we just skirmished against each other. Yeah, GTA 6. I'll watch some of the leaked gameplay footage. But GTA 6 looks fucking good.
Take a bite of my hot chihuahua meat!
Clear mission on how to treat people in the future.
By the Broker Bridge in the fish market, I'm Mike Whiteley.
My dog's is long and hot.
Dad, please.
Another customer, Southeast.
Yeah, it's gonna be fucking expensive, dude. On release, gonna be nutty.
Bite this plump meat for a juicy explosion.
This is Weasel Lou.
Try to beat our meat. Come on, run away, man.
Всё понял. Бери машину.
Move.
Come on, Hattie. Forget about the
blood. Blood the bad man.
Sheets to do.
Thanks for coming. Can you take me over to Masterson Street?
Masterson Street it is, Jermaine.
Shit, I thought Roman was gonna pick me up. I need someone I can trust for this run.
I'm Roman's cousin. If you can trust him, you can trust me.
He told me about you. You're Nico, right? The hotshot ladies' man cruising around the Mediterranean, breaking hearts and making millions?
Yeah, I traded in the yacht for this cab. That's exactly the kind of bullshit I can imagine Roman making up. You've got to give him credit for his imagination.
Yeah, you got it. I had a feeling you sounded too good to be true. The question is, are you willing to get your hands dirty?
My hands haven't been cleaned for a long time. Being here in Liberty City is just making them...
That door isn't meant to be open. Wait here while I take a look. The cops are on to me. Get us out of here. Lose the cop, man. Lose the fucking cop. Shit.
I'm starting to think that my PC is going to start struggling with the new games coming out.
I'm spinning out, man! Get these cops off our tails! You used to drive it on this side of the road?
Yeah, there is no release date.
They know where we are. Don't attract any unnecessary attention. What are you doing? They're gone. Thank you. So what brings you to Liberty City, Nico?
Roman, I guess. And some other things. I'm looking for something.
Good luck finding them. How's the hunt been going so far?
It has not really started yet. I'm getting settled in, you know. Roman has had some issues with loan sharks that needed to be resolved. There's this asshole called Vlad, who he owes money to as well.
Good luck with that.
I'll just kill the guy. I'm gonna screw that.
Okay, we're here. Thanks, man. Keep looking after Roman, all right?
I got your friend Jermaine where he wanted to go.
Good, Nico, thanks. Can talk. See you soon.
Faster! This city does not sleep, yes?
Yeah, everybody complained when... off released that people couldn't run it. There were people with 64 gigs of RAM and 49 and saying they couldn't even run it. But they have patched it there.
Enterprise.
Yeah, I just got the notification. Fucking no cheating. Unoptimized. Yeah, I won't be able to. game and stream. Because there is only Xbox and the TV and everything like that as well, so my PC draws a lot of power when I'm gaming. I'm going to want to hold. Oh, this guy's cool. I like this dude.
Alright, brother, follow that Dylan Street in Shatla.
Get that thing moving!
I'm from Jamaica, man.
Yo, Nico, the one man Roman been talking about all this time. Cousin Nico, gonna help Roman take over the world and thing.
I guess so.
And respect, alright. We're going to this spot where I need you to wait by. See? I'm gonna ask you another favor, too.
Go for it.
Can you take this piece? Hear anything bad going down? You come and help, side.
Are you worried about this? I know how to use a gun if you want me to keep watch on things.
Realness, brother. You're my man Roman's cousin. Thanks, respect. This rascal that I rock is in the bridge and real bad man the other day. I want to make peace, but John know what type of shit they might pull off. All right, there be the spot up there. Watch out for any badness.
Sure.
What's this? I know there's only gonna be one of you who's coming.
Jacob. We have to teach a bad man his lesson and ting.
Shit, Nico, get these blood clots. Ready! Watch yourself, cop on the other one at the ground.
Yeah, my bullet just spin in the upon it. I kill anyone, anywhere, anytime.
It shot these guys.
Get to it! Sorry for Magadog. Magadog turned around by you. Come here back at Homebrew Cafe.
I shoot so well.
Stefanico, righteous with that piece.
I have had much experience.
I think we can do some work together and thing. In the future, you know?
I am always looking for work. If it pays.
Here's my number. I will link up soon.
That he's off too.
Thanks for everything. You can keep the peace. I think you know if you use it better than I do. One love.
Oh, the Vin Diesel one is off too. That's correct.
And I need for talk. Make we do it.
What? The thing that was the...
This damn thing!
It's the reshaded Orc one, if I'm not mistaken.
Roman, I took Jacob where he wanted to go. Driving for you ain't as boring as I thought it would be.
Jacob is a good man. Watching glue dry with Jacob would not be boring. Thank you, cousin.
Yes, I saw Crispy bought it, I was also looking at Diary of the I was watching Mad Bad play yesterday. That looks good. With the Minecraft textures.
I'm sorry.
You better start remembering important people, you dumb peasant. Your cousin owes me a lot of money. If you don't want to make things real difficult for him, you are going to come to Kamrat Bar in Mohawk. I have a word for you.
Blood.
Fuck!
You guys see how big the GTA 6 map is? It's like fucking 2.5 times the size of Grand Theft Auto 5's map. And two protagonists, the brother and sister, which are the main characters.
Yo, Nico! Wagwan!
Alright, you know, getting by.
Yo, we need your help with something, you know? Will you come on my place at Dillon Street?
Sure, I was looking to branch out a bit anyway. I'll see you soon.
Ah, fuck you! You're a bunch of pussies and fags!
Nice.
I'm going back to the meeting!
Good!
I'm going to be somebody!
Yeah. See you later, Mel.
You always were an asshole, Mickey.
Hey, watch where you're going.
Hey!
Hey!
I tried to tell you.
Fuck you!
Excuse me.
Simon, I see you later, okay?
Yoko, Fetty Roman's cousin.
What's your name again?
Big Mouth Prick.
Very catchy. Sit down. Cousin... Nico. That's it, Nico. Not Big Mouth Prick. You're a funny guy.
I try.
Yes, and this
you
one,
fucking guy.
I'll let you take the shit out of me.
Take the shit?
Yes, Mickey about.
I don't understand.
People who fuck with me get fucked with.
Okay, fine. Calm down.
Whatever. Some old man not paid me in months. And I'm not kind of person who's treated this way. Old bastard owns a china shop in the Compton Avenue in Dukes. Here you go. Don't hurt him. Just teach him a lesson.
I don't need a bat to teach a lesson.
Guy. Yeah, she takes them for these old women.
Protection money, old man.
Big Vlad and his protection money? I'm so scared. What I need protection from?
You think this door is going to save your shop? There's shit I can break out here.
Vlad should pay me to tell punks like you to go away. He get no money.
He get no money. Want something to throw.
Thank you. Stop it, shit brain! I pay up now! I pay up! Shit! Here! I thought Vlad and I had understanding.
Only thing I understood was you owed him money.
What did he do? I was watching you stream that other, Orban bought the game earlier. Fuck it, that's fucked up. Yeah, that was...
The car, my friend.
Ah, my heart, my heart.
Screw this shit.
Nico, how you doing? This is so much fun.
You know, Roman, I haven't been having that much fun since I got here. Has been a lot like hard work.
Well, you should hang out with your cousin more often.
Maybe that is the problem.
I'm sitting here with Brucey. Well, we're sitting here and calling the cops and watching them show up and look around. Yeah,
you shouldn't cry, Wolf. Who knows when you really need help?
A very old school game called Great Blade. I'm not gonna give any details about it, but you can look it up.
In the mood for this. Replay. Video game made by Illusion, released April 21, 2006 in Japan. Compared to Illusion's previous games, the main story is shorter, features improved re engine, and mainly played through mouse control. The game centers on a male character who stalks and rapes a mother and her two daughters. 3 years after its initial release, the game garnered international attention and controversy for its content, resulting in it being banned. Just broke the game.
I'm gonna restart the game quick. Oh, maybe not. Getting free stopping. Visual suit berry. Yep. Now that's old school. Exactly.
I can't believe how painless tattoos are nowadays.
You're going to have your license.
That fat cop chasing that dude.
I have a message.
Harder for both of us.
Hey, go back, all right?
Ah, you enjoying yourself, asshole?
You got me. You got me, okay?
Why have you not paid Vlad the money you owe him?
I'm going to. I've just been having the trouble getting it together. Vlad is an impatient man.
You will be getting the money to him soon. Or your wife shall be using your washing machines to get blood out of your clothes. Do you understand? I do not ask twice for a favor.
I understand. I will get it to her. I thought this country was different.
Fuck. I'm gonna have to commandeer your vehicle.
Sorry, man, but this is a carjacking.
Okay, I surrender.
I spoke to the laundromat owner. He gets the message. He will pay you now.
I like your style.
You can be an intimidating guy. It's a shame everybody knows what a stupid yokel you are when you open your mouth. Huh? Come back to the bar soon.
What the fuck was that?
You tired of living
careful for your
Yes, you have a point.
Excuse me.
Een string tot zo 5 woordje. Zo 25 minuten. I can play the new Dead Space. I mean, the remastered thing. Because it's free with Game Pass. But yeah, like Depp says, it's... Yeah, we did. Dude. Fuck that shit. Yeah, fuck that game. Isolation isn't bad. Probably one of the best horror games in my opinion, and holds up nicely graphics-wise. Yeah, that thing with Alien Isolation is... I didn't think the alien was scary, it was just fucking robots.
It belongs to Vlad now. You should pay your debts.
You that fat Russians, bitch? Just try and take.
Jimmy ain't being pumped by a bitch like you.
Excuse me.
I'm gonna put you to
I have your new car, Vlad. It's not pretty, though. Real dirty.
Dirty? I can't sell a dirty car. I know your cousins like them dirty. Maybe your whole yokel family drives around in the dirty cars. But it's not the way over here. Fucking business don't do nothing right.
Hey, I could fuck this car up worse than a little dirt.
Relax, man. You should lose your age. There is a car wash over on Saratoga Avenue. Just to take it over there and into my lockup just up Mohawk. Did they give the car up easy?
It was easy. I didn't even have to hurt the guy.
Good. Dead guys can't pay interest. You are learning.
When the Slingers win the World Series again.
Yeah, I wouldn't be able to. Grand Theft Auto 4. Finished the ones on Xbox 360, the ones on Xbox One, and now I'm finishing on PC. Phasma still freaks me out.
My mistake!
I'm gonna catch you, asshole!
Annoying! What's yours?
starting to sweat. Shit! You trying to rob my cousin?
That's a bomb! It set me up!
I thought everyone in this country was fat and slow! Vlad don't like you no more, man!
There's nothing in this town! Don't do this for him!
There ain't nowhere left for you to run.
We let him live.
Please!
Or kill him.
Vlad told you to kill me, right? I wasn't stealing nothing from your cousin's place. No one's going to know that I'm alive, not even my mother! I'll stay out of Hove Beach. I'll be a ghost. I promise. Please! Vlad told me to go there. Let me go and I'll lay low.
What do you guys think? Kill him or let him live?
Get up! And once you're dead, you can't be all bad. Stay out of Hove Beach.
Thank you! You won't regret this, man! I am out of here! Wanted to leave anyway, get away from all these...
You won't be seeing your boyfriend Ivan no more. Oh, are you going to miss him?
No, I'm not. I'm getting enough pussy at the moment. I tell you, it's so much better if women already have a man, because you don't have to deal with all this shit all day. Take Mallory, for example.
Fuck you! You say this to my face and I will break you! I'm sorry.
Yo, I have a deal for making up. I forgot down a Saratoga Avenue in a Willis. The man taking this win, this herb don't do too well for my honor, my incarnation. Sure you don't want some?
I'm sure.
You might not keep the windows closed. Keep the ganja in the car. hot box, see?
So what's the deal?
I'm buying some curry off a new sauce, you know? Don't know if it's all this herb, but I'm major paranoid, I don't trust them.
Who arranged this deal?
Some barbershops in the crew. Bad man known them a long time, but I think them faced it. And if this goes wrong, I don't know what kind of shit bad man going to lay upon them door, you know?
You think this is a setup?
I don't know. I've been smoking hard, you know. Fucks with my brain analytically. Let me think all type of shit. I dread you don't trust yourself, can't trust no one else, see? You can't shake no hands when your fist be clenched. You hear me, brother?
Sure, I hear you.
Go on.
I got them.
You're real bad man, you know, Nico. Respect. Forward to Savannah Avenue in a middle spot. You're a bad boy, Nico. I don't know what I will be doing without you. Know. But I say I got to get a blood clot to set I up.
All right.
Drive while I black up some more, you know, brother. Rascal, I think you can call a bad man. You're a fool. It's a dead fool. The boy has no match for I and I. It's nothing.
I want to grab that hate, baby.
Here we be. Let's go, Nico. All right, you ready? I want to set this place on fire to blood clot. We can't get a shot on the boy. Check the window. See him up there? Jacob, take bullshit. You need to find cover.
Bombo clot.
Break it. You see it? And I get them all. Yo, make we broke out here. I think some more soon turn up. Ricky, don't tell me back at the cafe and thing. Real bad man gonna be happy with this and thing. January. Thank you, my brother.
Don't mention it. It was a pleasure.
I look out for a bad man like how you look out for a Roman.
He's my cousin.
Blood be the thickest band there is, you know? Light is not always an easy thing in a style. Bad man tell me, say, yo, Jacob, kill him. Jacob, shoot that. Etc., etc. It ain't always logical, but I and I follow. See? That idea? Of course, stab a man for giving a school face.
Orders are sometimes hard. You must be sure you agree before you follow. I have made that mistake myself a long time ago.
For real. I know you're right, you know, brother. But Batman is my bro. I follow him wherever. But there.
This a evil is big time.
I thought all I'd been doing since I got there was helping you out.
You have, but I mean officially. I need more drivers for the cab company. I'll pay you properly.
Okay, then.
Just call me whenever you want to take a fare. You can do as many as you like, Nico. There are always more customers.
You should have moved.
Short.
You know, Roman, I haven't been having that much fun since I got here. Has been a lot like hard work.
Well, you should hang out with your cousin more often.
Maybe that is the problem.
I'm sitting here with Brucey. Well, we're sitting here and calling the cops and watching them show up and look around. They're fucking stupid bastards.
You shouldn't cry wolf, Roman. Who knows when you'll really need help?
Fuck! I think they see us. Have to call Nico.
Okay, I'm gonna call it a day. Thank you guys for tuning in to the first episode of this playthrough. I will bring the next episode probably tomorrow. But yeah, let's see you guys in the next one.